Hello guys, I want to show you how can create signature in Yahoo email. You should go to your Yahoo email and sign in, and after that you should go to setting here, you can see, and more setting here, and you should go to writing email in this tab, and after that you can write here King regards, for example, Amir Dawoodi, and this is in Danish language. Melville Hilson, yeah, the IT also noun. Also, can you see this is here, and you need to then need to save it because it will be saved automatic, and you can maybe use this one and this one, bold and italic mode, and maybe color you want to change it. And yes, this is the signature. Thank you for watching.